I'm Quinn Phillips. It was another exciting weekend of action for your Golden Bears and Pandas. So let's check out the Global Edmonton Top 5 Plays of the Week.
And sends it in. It's a pretty good ball. Header's there. Cleared off the line once again. Ball still available. Who's going to find it? Zafranski, McKay, Palladino kicks it away. It goes in. I have no idea who even got that ball to go in over the line, but it did eventually.
2014. Here is Lonhart. Goes long. He's got Rosary. Touchdown, Alberta. Receptions coming into this game, which is the most in a season by a Husky, as Watson throws over the top, and it's picked right back. Jason Brown, the initial deflection. Snap good, hold good, kick is up, and good!
Swings the ball in, there's a header, and that is a wonderful save from Collins.
The reflexes, the power they had on that header, that was insane. What an opportunity.